Okay. Here we got a 1954 Rockola, 1446, for sale, $2,500. That's as low as I can go. It's pretty good shape for its age, and the records does not come with it. You'll have to put your own records in. I can make the title strips for you if you don't know how to do it. So let's go up here and play a song for you. Let me see. Here's the title strip. This is how the title strip moves. Push this little button here. Contacts need sprayed. Okay, let's see. Let's play number 13. There we go. There are 60 records in there. That makes 120. Both sides. These are all new parts. They're the red covers that I had repainted. That's all clean. There's a new arm on it. Or better than the first one that was on it. Better dome than what it was on it. I have another set of side glass right here. Side glasses for it. I have another amp and the parts to rebuild it. Newer pilisters. I have the originals, but they have cracks in them. But you're more than welcome to take all the parts. All the parts go with it. I have the manual for it. My number is 618-972-7808. I live in Festus, Missouri. Come look at it. Judge for yourself. It'd be a nice piece for your man cave. It has a volume knob in the back. We can turn it up. Sparkles. There you go. Come and listen. Play it for yourself. Bye.